Class in your verse day 1 to day 10. Day 1, Ephesians 5, verse 17. So, then do not be foolish, but understand what the will of the Lord is. Ephesians 5, verse 17. Day 2, James 4, verse 17. To him then know to do good, and does it not, to him it is sin. James 4, verse 17. Day 3, 1 Samuel 16, verse 7-8. Man looks at the outward appearance, but the Lord looks at the heart. 1 Samuel 16, verse 7-8. Day 4, Psalms 118, verse 8. It is better to trust in the Lord than to put confidence in man. Psalms 118, verse 8. Day 5, Hebrews 13, verse 5. I will never leave you nor forsake you. Hebrews 13, verse 5. Day 6, Matthew 5, verse 44. Love your enemy, do good to them that hate you, and pray for them which persecute you. Matthew 5, verse 44. Day 7, 2 Timothy 1, verse 7. For God has not given us a spirit of fear, but of power and of love and of a sound mind. 2 Timothy 1, verse 7. Day 8, 1 Peter 5, verse 6. Humble yourself, therefore, under the mighty hand of God, that he may exalt you in due time. 1 Peter 5, verse 6, day 9. Proverbs chapter 14, verse 12. There is a way which seems right unto a man, but the end thereof are the way of death. Proverbs chapter 14, verse 12. Day 10, 1 Chronicles chapter 22, verse 19. Now set your heart and your soul to seek the Lord your God. 1 Chronicles chapter 22, verse 19. Thank you all.